Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm back. And, little update on my fish. There is sashimi, sushi, much of my fry. Don't know where Sucker is. There's Mr. Bubbles. I think they're kind of hungry, but I fed them already. So, it's probably gonna be one of those classical vlogs, me talking. Oh, that's skedaddle. I designed cages for my future snakes enclosure. This is Daisy's cage. As you can read clearly, she's the female. And this is her cage. The little key down the bottom says it's gonna be substrate, water dish, heat lamp, light, and what does that say? One sec. Leaf bed slash shade. Heat pad slash heat mat. That says the repti fogger for when she's in shed. Some climbing sticks. Key two. Snake tongs and some frozen thawed mice. Now for Scaly's cage, the male. He has his repti fogger for when he's in shed. His hide place. Some climbing sticks, heat pad, light, heat lamp, that's about it. Very simple setup. I used this pencil just fell, and tricked out, did trend. I had a water bottle fight. It's not working with an iPad in your hand. Never mind. That obviously didn't work. Yeah. Failed horribly. Ooh, we've been rolling for 3 minutes. Yeah, see that light? Light's amazing. Burr. Yeah, boy.
Sunscreen.
I'm gonna end this vlog here. If you liked it, do whatever you want. Comment, like, dislike. Do whatever you want. Anyways, bye.